Welcome back. All right, everyone, please have a seat. So I'm going to jump right to it. The 12 jurors who are here, I did get your note asking for 11 copies of the indictment. We're going to prepare 12 copies. We don't want you to mark on the one that's the court record, okay? You'll have those in the morning when you return. The four alternates, I am going to keep you on call. You still are serving, but I'm going to allow you not to report in the morning. But you've got to be, raise your hands if you're the alternates. Okay, there we go. But you've got to be handy, because if something happens and we need you to be here quickly, all right? So, but you're all under the same instructions not to discuss the case with anyone else. Don't allow anyone to discuss it with you. Stay away from any media. Don't do any research. All of the same restrictions apply to all of you, all right? And with that, we will see you in the morning. Why don't we have you report at 9 o'clock in the morning? We can get right to it. Okay? And with that, you are excused for the evening. And the four of you are excused from having to report tomorrow. Okay? All right.
Jurors Hakeney,